Here we have eccentric hamstring curls with sliders. So once you place sliders under your heels, you're gonna lay back in a bridge position, drive through your heels, squeeze your butt to lift your hips up. We're gonna slowly slide out. You should time it to where when your legs get straight, your butt hits the ground. Leave your butt on the ground as you curl your feet back in. Then we're gonna lift back up to repeat.